Hello and welcome to the grand opening of the Ideal Home Show 2010 here at Earls Court London. As you can see, it's a rainy morning and already the crowds are forming. They're listening to a brilliant brass band whilst our six celebrity presenters wait in the wings to cut the ribbon. Feel the tension now, just about to cut the ribbon. Susie Perry, lovely to meet you.
Thank you, nice to be here.
Yeah, the doors have just opened, we've come straight to your section. I'm really excited about it. Can you tell us a bit about it?
Yeah, well, I'm representing the Ideal Home of the Future, and we're really thrilled with everything we've managed to pull in this year. It's literally our dream list, and we managed to get things. So this pretty much would be my ideal home of the future, actually.
There are lots of sections here. So in a nutshell, why is your section the best? Come on.
Well, I'm a gadget geek, so I'm going to say it's the best, aren't I? But I think this is the future, and I think we're all going to see a little bit of this in our homes over the next 12 months. We've got a fantastic robot vacuum cleaner, which is my favourite, because you just set it to go and it cleans your house for you while you're out. I love it. And then it goes back to its little station. That's the trilobite. We've also got a beautiful A&G induction hob, which is huge. So you can have lots of things going at the same time. It's a safe way of cooking. Especially if you've got kids, you know, you're not going to have a hot hob afterwards, because of course it's only the pan that actually takes the heat. So there's gadgets here that you can install in your house right now.
Hi Linda, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
And it's great that we're sitting on top of the floating office here with a great view of Earls Court.
I know, it's terrific, isn't it? And the fact that they've managed to flood in a very controlled way, part of Earls Court, is very impressive. So it's nice to be floating on the water, like you say.
Makes us feel kind of opulent and wealthy, like we could own it.
Yeah. I think it's a great idea that the organiser had to separate the Ideal Home Show into areas. So you have got Ideal Woman, Ideal Home Improvement, my section, which is Ideal Interiors, and so on, gardening and cooking. It gives people kind of a reason to go to a certain place. You know, maybe then they'll have a coffee and then maybe they'll go on to Ideal Woman or into gardening or into cooking or whatever they're interested in. It just makes for a really nice, easy way to navigate yourself around the show. But of course, interiors is the best part.
Oh, sure. Absolutely.
I always think that the people that come to these shows now are so well informed, you know, they're always looking for very different things. Like, you might get someone who wants something ecological, you know, how can I improve my home to save money and reduce my carbon footprint, you know, like save on your energy bill. Mm. But then you get other people just saying, you know, my bathroom doesn't really work and I've got a really low budget, what do you think I should do? And it might be a kind of mini makeover, if you like. So we go from kind of big substantial changes in houses to very small affordable ones that make a big difference.
Fantastic. So it's amazing. You're going to be here for anyone to come up to and ask questions.
Exactly. If anyone's got any question, whether it's development, adding value, ecological design, product design, interior styling, just give me a shout.
So tell us why your section is so special.
Because there's a champagne bar just over your shoulder there. There's lots of talks. It's very sort of warm and girly. There's teeth whitening stands. There's massage stuff. There's lots of very sort of girly clothes and hair accessories. There's a whole beauty section manned by trainees from the London College of Beauty, and you can get free manicures, pedicures, facials, and there's some lovely foods just over that way that I've been smelling all morning. Can't wait to get my jaws around something.
I think the key thing is the word home rather than garden, because gardens should be an extension of your private life. They're not there to show off to other people. They're not there to win prizes or to show what you can do. They're there to be beautiful and to be useful and just to enrich your life.
So that's the end of day one. We've seen the grand opening of the Ideal Home Show 2010. And I've had a brilliant day meeting the six celebrity experts that are really putting their all into this to make it the best show yet. So all that's left to do now is for you to buy your ticket online and see me down here, because there's stacks more to experience.